October 21st, 1991. We're in Würzburg, Germany. This is our first stop so far. We just got here this morning. It's now like 1 o'clock in the afternoon. Just gonna start wandering around. That's the fortress up on top of a hill. We're gonna go see some palaces. It seems to be a college town. There's a lot of kids around. It's really pretty. This is inside a place called the Residence. I'll shoot the outside when we go back out. We sort of horned in on the bus tour. The people in here only speak German, so we found a bus tour that they were speaking English and crashed it. This is the ceiling of our bedroom here in Würzburg. This is our room. It's right across the street from this gigantic palace. We're letting some people come in and see the bedroom. This is the outside of that Residence, it's called. All the other pictures were taken inside there. It was built by some bishops or something, I don't know. It's in a place called the Market. They're still in Würzburg. Told me not to take a picture of her. She said she looks like the wreck. Diane? us, no more trolleys. No more bells. So I lied about the trolleys. Still life. This is across the street from our hotel. There's a hotel. Hotel Stock. Yes, today's Sunday. And this is what, Diane?
22nd.
No, I mean, what place is this?
Marienburg.
Get over here closer, we'll be able to hear you.
The Marienburg Fortress and then St. Burkhard's Church. And there are vineyards up there.
And we've been sort of riding in circles trying to figure out how we get across this bridge, and it looks like we can't because it's strictly pedestrian. This is still in Würzburg. We're leaving to go on that romantic road.
Romantic road driving into Tuberbischofsheim or something like that. This town is just a little drive-through mostly, but it's supposed to have a pretty little town square.
Look straight ahead. That looks good. Out in the park somewhere. Okay, as Diane said, we're now in the town of Tuschendaschenburschendaken. Isn't anything really in particular here, they just said it's a really pretty town. You've heard of baby on board signs, well here's one that tells you that their baby farts a lot. There are different machines along the way that you can pick up things, cigarettes. Let's see what they're selling here. Now here's Diane standing next to our rental car. Thought we'd get a picture of it. Looks pretty good, huh? This is our first one. We'll probably have a lot of different ones. We'll trade off as we go along. This is like in a town square. Not really sure exactly what the building is. Heading back to the car now. See where Walt Disney got his ideas for Disney World. This place is unreal. Okay, now we're in a little town called Weikersheim. We're just going to stop here for lunch. Just rode through that little thing. Diane's up there somewhere. we're going to try this place for lunch because Diane saw what she wanted. It's wiener dog art for only 16 Deutschmarks. Okay, we're now going to be leaving. What's the name of this? Tudor Flesch and Speechman. Just came out of the restaurant. I almost ordered kidney or something. And luckily she pointed me towards the wiener dog art, so that's what I had. As you can see, it's starting to rain, thunderstorm. See you later. Okay, I lied. We're still in that same little town. Here we're going to see the Dwarf Museum. It's entirely staffed by dwarfs. We'll probably have to hit that after we go through the castle over here. Okay, we're going on a tour of this castle now. Here's something for you, Joan. This is this big hunting room or something. It looked like the Haunted Mansion in Disney World. It appears that we're with a bunch of vampires because down here, reflections are not shown in that mirror over there. See, it's still raining out there. This is looking out into the courtyard. There's goldfish out there. This is some kind of burial chamber in the place. It looks like one of the guys got out. Let me show you over here.
On the romantic road on the way to Rothenburg.
Look straight ahead.
Get a feel for what these little towns look like as we're going along. It's going to be all bumpy. Flowers all over the place.
Going out of Beltwar already. Okay, we're entering Rothenburg.
And as usual, we'll get lost trying to find out where we're supposed to
stay. Yeah, so I'm probably going to turn this off because you can't get anywhere without me.
Okay, we made it to Rothenburg, and this is looking out our window at our hotel. And I'll take a shot inside the room here. Not a bad view. That is Fräulein Radetzky. The Fräulein. So I'm walking around in here a little bit. See television. See bathroom. This is going up to the hallway. Nobody's out there. Going downstairs. Bed's kind of neat. Okay, enough pictures. Okay, this may be dumb, but just look at the pillows here. And this, these are the sheets. They're like, it's a Jigundo comforter. They're real hot though. Diane loves it. Okay, this will be the last of the bedroom fixtures. That's the, like the canopy thing on the bed. It's a really neat room. See you later. Okay, today is Monday. This is our hotel. And right there is our room. The place is really nice. Okay, the inn that we're staying in dates from 1300s, it says, and Rothenburg itself is like a walled city. You have to drive through like these four gates that let you into the city, and then the entire thing is, you know, covered by a or surrounded by these walls. If you look close there towards like the bottom of the picture, you can see the wall. This is just one of the pedestrian gates you can walk through to get back into the city itself. This gives you a pretty good idea of the walls here. It's 10 o'clock in the morning. This is the street where our hotel is. There it is there again. Just on our way up to the bank to change some money. This is called the marketplace. Very windy today. Not too cold. It must be, I would say, 50s anyway. I don't know if you can see it here now. We're going to go up this tower. I'm going to catch up to Diane. We've hardly gone up any steps and Diane's complaining already.
Hardly gone up any steps.
You can hear everybody huffing and puffing. Okay, we made it to the top of the tower.
I wonder if that's our place
there. I can't believe I'm standing here looking over the edge. There's our hotel right there. I thought the camera stopped working, so I don't have a whole lot from the top. Now we're starting our way down again, and still shooting at the windows here. Hopefully the thing's working okay. Okay, we're leaving now. There's 365 steps, according to Diane, but she's known to lie. Well, we apparently just missed something at the clock here. The deal was that the mayor or something drank this Jigundo thing of beer and saved the town way back when, and it's reenacted every day or something. The doors, the windows just closed, that's why everybody's going hula. Swing around. This is where we just were. That's the tower that we were just taking the pictures from. That's where we ate last night. That is really good. And this is the street going down to our hotel. just wandering around the streets now. Over here is some kind of a museum where they have all implements of torture. There's the infamous Dunker machine. Some of the implements of torture. Here's the rack. Here are the famous tongue pliers. What's number three up there?
Number three is a body iron.
The good old days. The dreaded Groucho Marx mask torture. They made you put these things on and stand out just to make you look ridiculous. Okay, we're gonna leave now and go back to the room and practice what we've learned today. Most of the places along the sides here are restaurants, shops. There's some houses up the side street. This is walking along the tower part. This is like along the walls. Swine pigeons. This is looking through one of the portals, or whatever you would call it, where the guards would stand. Okay, I wanted to take a picture of our car. We traded the other one in, and here's our new one. Diane really liked the colors of it.
Thank you.
We're now calling home.
Did you have a good time, though? Did you have a good weekend?
You see, trying to figure out.
We've been having a real hard time trying to call.
See,
because we couldn't get through it on any of these phones, and then we finally figured out how to do it. We put money in, even though we were making the credit card call.
Okay, this is in Saint Yakov's Church. This is sort of in the back of the church. It's all carved wood. And in the crystal is supposed to be a drop of Christ's blood. Was carved in 1446. can see, we're back outside again, just wandering around. We're just wandering around the back streets, and it's just really pretty. Just looking back towards that church that we just came out of. It's a shame, it's like overcast, it's cold. I'd say it's probably like in the 50s, but it's windy and overcast. The colors aren't going to come out very good. Hope this doesn't get boring looking at it, but it's just so pretty here, even though it is overcast. Just so different. That's kind of a passageway that we drove through when we originally came into the city, because we didn't know if we were breaking the law. It looked like there was a sign that said do not enter between certain times, and we went through at the wrong time. This is on the outside of the wall. The church makes up part of the wall here. I don't know if I took a picture of this earlier. This is where we were walking. This is along the wall itself. Well, we're missing it again. This is going down towards the thing where the guy comes out, drinks the wine or something. Yeah, it looks like we missed it again. I know, I really wanted to see it too. Just have to come back again next year. Okay, that's it. I'm gonna quit for a while. Maybe come back tonight when it's all lit up. See you then. Right now, I think it's filming in here. Smile. Smile. Diane's embarrassed. This is the restaurant we just ate in that Diane was hollering at me. That's what we had. We had a schneeball and Hutzucker with some coffee. Really, really good. Wasn't a schneeball. Okay, I'm at it again. This is back at the Market Square at night, obviously. At least, obviously, it's at night. That's the restaurant we had dinner in tonight. That was very good. We may try this fancy restaurant tomorrow. Burger Royal mit Klein. Picked up a set of these for Diane for tonight. Okay, that's it for now. See you tomorrow. Okay, one more picture. Stupid things still aren't coming out. just not destined to see them. That's all there is to it. Okay, today is Tuesday. We're leaving for Nordlingen. Taking a movie while we're here. Looks like it's pretty good. Even though Diane pronounced it exactly correct, that's the name of the town that we're in. Again, it's overcast. It's really a shame because it'd be so much prettier if the sun were out. Okay, we switched cars again. This one is our new rental car. This one came with a driver. Went into like a town fair here today. If it weren't so expensive, Bill, this is what you would have gotten for a present. Now we're heading into Dinkelspiel. So far they're all not looking alike to us, but we may get little towned out, you never know. Signs outside of like each restaurant or hotel, like just showing what their specialty is or something. This seems to be more inhabited than Rothenburg. This isn't as touristy looking. We're in some restaurant now. Diane's not hollering at me. I'm taking pictures. I'm surprised. Not yet. I'm not. I don't know how this is coming out. I'm just sort of pointing it all over. We're the only Americans in here. There's Diane. Okay, this is the outside of the restaurant that we just ate in. It's very good. The only gringos in there, as usual. Okay, we're just going to be wandering around the streets of Nordlingen. This is the place where I bought Cindy's beautiful gift. There they are, right there. Yeah? What a little store. Could you have guessed? This is what Diane was just saying, should we get for Michael and Kim, their own smokers. Now there's a Christmas helicopter. And just one of the many things that we don't understand how to do. Here's Diane trying to figure out how many stamps we have to buy. To mail a postcard. Of course, all of it is very well written up, so you can just walk up and understand exactly what you're supposed to do. We're going to give it a try now. Frau Brucker! Frau Brucker! Look, nothing. This is like on the outside of Nord Lincoln. They all seem to have like these little tiny gates that you drive through one at a time kind of deal, which is kind of hairy. There's Hans looking for Franz. We haven't been too lucky with the weather. We've been lucky in the sense that it hasn't rained, but the sun just came out for about a minute or so. I thought I'd better take another picture while I could. Can you tell what that is? Okay, I'm gonna say goodbye now from Dinkelsbühl. I don't know where we're headed now. Nordlingen, I think. Good old Nordlingen. This is Dinkelsbühl? Okay, so I lied. I said we had left Dinkelsbühl, and now we're leaving Dinkelsbühl. I just wanted to take another picture to show you that the sun actually did come out. See ya. They seem to have all these shrines for W.C. Fields all over the place, not just here, but all over the countryside. It's really kind of strange though. When you go in, it just seems like everybody's just going to the bathroom.
Now a picture of my jerk husband making fun of me as I'm trying to take pictures.
Driving to Dinkelsbühl, Nordlingen, that's where we're going. We're going to Nordlingen. This is one of those electric things.
We were coming up to Nordlingen on the romantic road.
Steam. And here to the left, flowers. That's neat, okay.
Okay, now we're on our way into the gates of Nordlingen.
This is where we'll get lost again. We've gotten lost into going into every city so far, so Diane will probably have to put that thing down and hope we find where we're going.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that now.
Not kidding, the place is called Nordlingen. This is out in the hallway of our room. And here's our room. And we have those weird pillow things again. Straight thing. And let's try for a look at our view. It's kind of a neat room. The place is dated from 1400 something, the actual hotel. This isn't a bad view, this is all from our window. See you later. Outside of our hotel. And like we keep saying, this is on the Romantic Road. These are sort of the signs we've been following. Romantic Strasse. I'm sucking Diane into climbing another tower. Here we go. Okay, here we go.
I'm already out of breath.
It's one of these winding staircase jobs. Here's huffing and puffing again. We're going up there somewhere. Hope this isn't too dark to see. Okay, we're still not there. This looks like the giant mouse wheel that they used to put the giant mouse in to ring the bells on Sunday morning. Here's Diane. Okay, we're still not there yet. I just hope they don't start ringing the bells, we'll go deaf.
What time is it?
Okay, Okay, I think this means we made it to the top. Here we go. Go ahead. Another walled town. I don't know if we said that. You can see the walkway around the walls. The same as in Rothenburg. Really glad the sun finally came out. Here's our hotel. Okay, we've had enough of this. Shit, I can't believe I'm looking straight down here. Those previous pictures looked shaky. That was because we're inside the church, and I think the sign said no taking pictures. This is now in a little square. I stopped here for some coffee. Say hello, Diane. Okay, here's another test. Do you know what that is? Okay, I think that's about it from Nördlingen. Say goodnight, Dick. I know, I lied again. I'm afraid that all these pictures might start looking the same, but it just is so pretty. This is still Nördlingen. Okay, this is it. This is probably where we're gonna go for dinner tonight. No more filming. See ya.